You hear the clock ticking, tick tock. You're about to stop living, tick tock. I want you to remember me, tick tock. But the day don't have no memory.
I'm coming.
Here's a man who will have a very important part of Cyber Sunday.
I'm coming. I'm here to do my thing. I'm here to bring the pain. I'm never ever gonna change like Tropicana. Let the dog loose. Don't make me call.
This is a tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Call up introducing first from Miami, Florida, weighing 248 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Montel Vontavious Porter and the King.
Well, John MVP claimed earlier tonight in the VIP lounge, not out of control, that he wasn't excited about facing his tag team partner, Matt Hardy, Sunday and Cyber Sunday, in which you will choose the stipulations on WWE.com.
You can choose a boxing match. We only win by decision or knockout.
Or a wrestling match. Traditional rules apply. Or an MMA mixed martial arts match,
which is all the above.
Introducing his tag team partner from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing 236 pounds, he is the other half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Matt Hardy.
And on the other hand, John, Matt Hardy looked like he was looking forward to the matchup against MVP on Sunday.
You know, you don't ever understand this. You never see Tiger Scotty come after him on the 18th hole of Pebble Beach. It's like me and you. It's like Michael Jordan, Will Perdue. It's like Larry Bird, Dennis Johnson. Matt Hardy should be glad that MVP took him to the promised land. That's the team captain, MVP.
Prime time, the self-proclaimed team captain. And nonetheless, what Matt Hardy told MVP is true, John. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, and perhaps he'll be.
How would you know? You would. You're taking Matt's word for it.
I was on the debate team in high school. I know all about it.
I wouldn't have been that. So,
my name is Finley, and I love to fight.
He sure is in there.
From Ireland, weighing 233 pounds, Finley.
And earlier tonight on the VIP lounge hosted by MVP, Finley made no bones about it. He doesn't care if he gets along with his tag team partner or not tonight, Rey Mysterio. They got into it. They're going to get into it Sunday and Cyber Sunday as well.
Let me be Nostra freaking Namas. This is going to break down. Finley does not like Mysterio. These two guys cannot coexist. They cannot be partners. This is going to break down tonight.
Sunday in this matchup, it is Finley and Mysterio versus Matt Hardy and MVP. And you saw the problems perhaps beginning already for Finley and Ray, John. Finley saying to Ray, you want to start? You want to start?
Beginning? What do you call the beginning? 3 weeks ago? 3 years ago? These guys have never gotten along.
And Finley backs Matt Hardy into the corner as this tag team matchup is underway. Let's dissect this match for a bit, John. First off, we know that MVP and Matt Hardy, when they want to, can get along. They are the tag team champions.
The most functional, dysfunctional tag team there is. And you got four of the best superstars in WWE history in the ring. The problem is these four superstars, they're not teams. They don't like each other.
But look at that. Finley with a tag to his partner, Mysterio.
So perhaps Finley and Ray will be on the same page tonight for one night only.
You want to bet on that, Jimmy the Greek?
Mysterio and Matt Hardy, a matchup that I have long wanted to see. Two of the high flyers.
Only on SmackDown.
Highly unorthodox style for both of these men. And Rey Mysterio with the unique ring gear tonight, the former world champion.
Unique.
How would you describe it?
Not unique.
Matt Hardy wearing down the left arm of Rey Mysterio. Armbar really locked in. The way that arm is bent.
Rey looks like a Gucci purse.
And you see Matt Hardy, the way he's got that arm wrapped behind the back of Mysterio, tag made by MVP. Would that be some of the style we would see in a mixed martial arts match at Cyber Sunday if that's the way our fans vote for the
MVP? Look, I would love to see a mixed martial arts match between MVP and Matt Hardy. I'd like to see these guys go at it. Well, it's been pent up for so long. It's going to explode when these two finally get the ring together.
They've been involved in basketball competitions, football, boxing, beer drinking, push-ups, among other things, as Mysterio takes it to MVP, the United States champion. The only dual champion in World Wrestling Entertainment today is MVP.
Tell you what I'd like to see, though, Michael, a good old-fashioned wrestling match with MVP and Matt Hardy, just like we're watching right now.
And that is that unique style of Rey Mysterio that once made him world champion. A style you know all about, John. The man who retired John Bradshaw.
That's not pertinent to this match whatsoever. Call the match.
I'd like to bring it up. And Rey makes another conventional tag to Finley. So thus far, Finley and Rey have put their differences aside, working together as a team against the tag team champions. Can you imagine? Think about this for a minute. If Finley and Mysterio could knock off, oh, look at Finley.
There you
look
go, got Finley. His ankle hooked.
Taking Matt Hardy down, and that is the tough style, that physical style, in-your-face style of Finley. But can you imagine if Finley and Rey can knock off Matt Hardy and MVP in this match, John? Those two men, those two rivals would actually be in line for a tag team title opportunity against Matt and MVP.
Got to put Dr. Phil on retainer for that one.
And Matt Hardy with a matchup with Finley last week. Matchup Matt won by virtue of some interference by MVP.
Very clever tag by Finley.
By Rey as well, into the match. Rey Mysterio saw it coming.
Got to stick up for Rey, don't you?
Always.
Just suck up to him.
Sucking up to Rey Mysterio, just pointing out the obvious. Mysterio. Look at really back to the hamstring of Matt Hardy, trying to take Matt Hardy off his feet. Rey realizing Matt Hardy flies around the ring. Oh, and there's a clothesline. Matt Hardy has improved so much over the past year.
You know what? Actually, Rey Mysterio is not much bigger than Hornswoggle.
Here's a cover, hook of the leg by Matt Hardy, and a kick out.
Not much bigger than Finley's Leprechaun.
You mean Mr. McMahon's son?
Yes. The McNugget.
Tag made MVP and the tag team champions. Functioning very well as a team, despite. Did you wait? I got to go back to something. Is to see MVP taking it out on Rey Mysterio. Did you just say McNugget?
Never mind.
MVP, who was in the ring with Mysterio last week, John, first time ever. One heck of a matchup.
Tremendous matchup. That's what you got to like about this. Rey Mysterio in there for one of the first time we've seen with Matt Hardy. This is what you like on Friday night.
You hear Finley screaming at his partner, telling him to suck it up. Hey, very unusual.
Well, obviously right now you see who the team captains are. Finley's the team captain of Team Finley, Team Ireland. MVP is the team captain of Team Primetime.
Very interesting matchmaking, entertaining, highly unorthodox by general manager.
It's everything got to be highly unorthodox.
Well, it is.
So far, everything you've seen tonight is highly unorthodox, including our ring.
How would you describe general manager Vicky Guerrero's matchmaking?
Terrific.
Putting the tag team champions in a match against.
She got a talent swap with ECW, which I thought was genius. She has done a terrific job. Boom! She's a Guerrero. She's born into this business.
And Finley driving those knees into the spine of MVP.
Highly unorthodox.
You are all wired tonight. You a bit nervous for that big interview with Undertaker later on? Here's the cover and a kick out by MVP.
So glad after all these years to be able to make Undertaker's day to interview him. Can you imagine how proud he is right now?
You didn't learn your lesson, did you? You did not learn your lesson. And Finley driving that knee to the spine. Here's the cover. Kick out by MVP again. But look at Finley. So little wasted motion.